A very big Jai to class 9 student. Today in our English literature, English classes, we are going to start chapter number 3 from your PE book. This book is, I have given you the summary and I have given you the word meaning also. This is your word meaning. I hope you all have written it. Now today is our last part, that is conclusion. So we are going to see the characteristics. What are the characters? Those are playing part, so that you will get a better explanation and you will get a good result in understanding this chapter. So let us begin today. Firstly, class 9 behave book, our word meaning. This is our word meaning. First, glad. Glad means happy, delighted, cheerful, jolly. Spectacles, a pair of glasses that father is keeping. Father, remember, first character. See, this is a portrait. What is first character? Very gigantic, very dynamic, very dangerous, very scolding, punishable. Means the character of father is very hard, strong. This is father, first character. Okay. Now our second character will be cat. That is coming. That is a girl, small girl. Chapter name, the little girl. What is the chapter name? The little girl. This is father. Now see the portrait. This is small girl. What is the name? The name of the girl is Kizia. Remember this student. Kizia. This girl Kizia is very much afraid of his father because father is very dangerous, very strong. So the chapter consists of the girl's voice is very much fluttering. Why? Because she is afraid. Father every day goes to office. When the father went to office, the girl feel relaxed. Means she is normal. The mother says, then the mother says, if Kizia is not working properly, she will take the girl to the doctor. This is our character. This one nightmare. Meaning is nightmare. See. The meaning of nightmare means daydreamers or night dreamers. Nightmare means in night. So the girl Kizia is very much upset because she has done one mistake. On birthday, she has cleared the pages of the office of the father and made a cushion. Now what is here? Cushion we are taking here. See. Cushion means a bag of cloth stuffing in a soft cushion from sitting. Okay, taking support. Then stretch. Stretch is the elastic substance that can be stretched like a thread, like a small soft rubber, you can say. So afraid, but the girl is afraid because the father is very gigantic, he is very dangerous. So it has a she has a problem. According to that, two characters came. Then grandmother. Grandmother is called granny. Granny is very old, 80 to 95 years old. Granny, that is one character. Then our mother, four characters are coming. So let us see now the last part we are going to see. That is see. Afraid, feeling fear, anxiety. Forward, not remember. Butcher, a person who sells meat or cut meat. Then shivering, shaking, life frightened, uncontrollable, shaking. So this word meaning I have given to you earlier. Now today the character sketch we are studying because some students have problem, and tomorrow student we are going to see the question answers. Okay, thank you so much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Yeah.